What's the plan for today?
I think you need him. You said you need him. Are you doing check man and that's your main trainer or he's at Revolution?
He's at Rev.
He's at Rev.
He's at Rev. Everybody likes a knockout, so you know the KO is what I'm looking for. Whether it be a submission, yeah, I don't mind that, but obviously I want to keep it standing and I want to, you know, test that chin. If I can do it in a minute, I'll make it a minute, but if it goes the whole fight, then that just means he's trained hard, right? So hopefully within the first round. Well, you always got to expect the war, you know, being a professional now, like you always have to be mentally prepared for a war. Anything can happen in there. You know, I'm coming off a loss my last fight, and that was for the world title. That experience, I wouldn't trade it for the world, because now I feel more than ready to get back to the title contender shot. Austin, thanks for taking the fight, bro. See you December 3rd, and I hope you have a good camp. Let's entertain the fans.